Hey everybody, and welcome to Past Glorious UHC Season 2. Past Glorious is a recorded round organized by myself with Tasty, with a lot of help from Ford and Joey. This season of Past Glorious, we're doing a random teams of four, and I think that's pretty much it. A vanilla random teams of four. This season we have three newcomers, being Dan, Owlton, and DJ Ninja. Now Tasty can introduce the teams and players.
Yes, hello, welcome. This season we are doing indeed four teams of four. I can count, yes. That being Ford, Liara, Burble, and Chloe. Sofa, Flues, the D-Bird, and Alton. So two newcomers and two old comebackers, people who return, returners.
I like comebackers.
Comebackers. The third team consists of Mob, DJ, Sol, and Dino. And then the last team is Fang, Joey, Pat, and myself. And let's go murder each other.
First, I want to give a few thanks to Ford for hosting and preparing the weld and everything for us. He's a huge help. And thank you everybody for playing. And now, yeah, let's murder each other. I'm not gonna lie, say I've been alright. Cause it feels like I've been living upside down. What can I say? I'm surviving. Crawling out these sheets to see another day. What can I say? I'm surviving. And I'm going.
Ah, great. Hi. All right. Good luck. Old people.
Welcome to Team Old People. That is the official name of this channel.
Bunch of boomers. What is everybody, if you don't mind me asking?
Age?
I don't know why. I don't know why. We're...
21.
I'm 21 also. 21? Oh my gosh, Joey.
Hey, what's up?
Oh.
What's up,
sir? I was about to get excited that we'd have a full team of 21s.
I'm close. I'm 22.
I'm a little bit far off.
You know what, Fang? It doesn't matter because you're on our team. And if you're on our team, that means we win.
You're at least an old person at heart.
You are really quiet for me for some reason, Fang. Let me turn you up a bit.
Joey, for all the UHCs we have played together, is this the first one we're actually on a team?
Yeah, and if you get my cast, you're going to be dead in 5 minutes.
Oh, no.
Yeah, Joey, we're going to expect you to carry after all three of us gone.
Just see what happened to me last time? I didn't get it. I had, like, no commentary.
I think it's the first time I team with Joey and Pennant as well.
Yeah, I think what you just do, you know, when you're solo, just start narrating the game sounds like, you know, the game does for you if you turn on narrator. Just be like grass, dirt.
That's a good idea.
Stone, pickaxe. Yeah. and then you see a player and you're just like, run.
If it gets to the point where all three of you are dead, I'm definitely doing that. I don't know about you guys if we will die, but definitely doing that.
You can just
ask yourself, what would an old person do?
You can just emulate that that resource pack with the villager noises from Element Animation.
I'm editing back to Team 1. I'm not going to call us the old people. That's rude. I'm sorry. It's back to Team 1.
Grass.
Is that actually what it does?
Yes, that's exactly what it does.
Are you serious?
Oh, God.
Yeah.
Wood.
I remember Etho's Let's Play video on that particularly. He had like a lot of stuff planned and got totally derailed just because he was exploring the April Fool's.
Okay. This is going to be an interesting question. What episode was it? Do you remember the number?
I think, I want to say 340 something, but I could be wrong. I'm not a hardcore Etho fan, and I only watched it late. Yeah, someone just posted on his Reddit recently. That's how I saw it.
Etho Let's Play Narrator.
You might just be able to look up April Fools. I bet it would come up there, because there's a lot of comments about it.
April Fools?
Yeah. But he's done other ones, too, though, so I don't know. It might be hard to find the exact one.
Etho Let's Play April Fools?
I believe the thumbnail's on near his Iron Farm or something.
I wouldn't know what that exactly is, and I'm not a massive Hot Reaper fan either.
Gotcha, okay, yeah, then it might be tough to find, I don't know.
I was hoping it would be like in the title. Oh shit.
We're starting.
Wait. Oh.
Welcome.
Here we go.
Welcome
guys. PG YouTube.
Oh, I'm still creative.
Oh wait. Oh wait, are you PG? I will happily not swear if you're PG, sorry.
The U got dropped but the PG didn't, you know, so what are you gonna do?
Oh,
that's a reference to the world.
I understand
world.
What
I
you
know.
Mean.
Okay, thank you. Thank you for not alienating me.
Alright. Guys, don't worry, I've got sugarcane.
Sweet.
Oh, we're literally set then. Like,
we're
we got
winning.
This. That's all we need. Chickens! They were the MVP of last season.
Oh, apples don't drop from all trees, I bet. Okay, I need to find some. No. Actually, I'll get some basic tools first.
I doubt it. We can help.
Boners are off, so it's going to be much more important to grab a...
We have the... We have
did you just say
one of the main organizers.
Oh, Tasty Bit. Yeah, you're right. If we have any questions, he can answer for us. That's perfect.
Yeah, Tasty.
We can. We shouldn't have even read any of the rules, you know? We should have
just
waited until we're in it.
Tasty know everything, right, Tasty?
Yes.
Everything.
Even though yes, Chloe good. Did most of the planning for this season, I must admit. But...
I get credit in the intro, even though I do basically nothing.
Fair.
I asked if they needed help or anything, and I don't think they did. So, like, I think they asked for, like, sub-suggestions. I couldn't think of any. Also, I am so used to 1.15, the only Minecraft I've played in the last 2 weeks. Actually, the only Minecraft I've played in the last, like, forever is, like... Wait, was this Esoteric 1.15? It was, wasn't it? Because I had villagers.
Yeah.
Yeah, so the only Minecraft I've played in any recent, like, weeks has been 1.15. So going into the water, I fully expected to be able to do the cool swimming thing.
Yeah, you can.
I was very disappointed when I couldn't.
Yeah, that's the hardest thing to not adjust to. Or to adjust to, rather.
Yep. I'm trying to find a biome that doesn't have birch wood. I've killed a couple chickens. I see a ravine. I'm going to try not to...
Y'all want a tip for if you ever do 1.16 UHC? Hoes can now break leaves faster than other blocks, but they
still
drop apples.
Yeah.
So that's a nice little strat.
That's good to know. Thank you.
That one's free. The next one costs.
I think that mine just for survival, if anything, as well. Like,
yeah.
Quite useful.
It's nice because, like you know, before you would try shears, but obviously shears don't actually drop it. Now there's actually a way. But it's good because also in 1.16, there's more gold than usual, so you end up running out of apples easier than gold. So having that kind of trick, I think, will help. To be fair, I haven't even tried it yet, but...
I found the border. Map's
push
like 750 XZ. It's like 1500 by 1500. I found a regular forest.
I had the auto jump on, this is bad.
Oh, there's dogs up here.
PC?
This is a solid start.
There's a forest around here. I nearly made a team by accident trying to broadcast coordinates. I did /TC and then it came up with /TC player. Like it's trying to I was trying to create a team.
Surprise game mode, extra team.
Yep, you can create teams on the spot.
Oh, it's quite a game changer.
Yeah,
just bring in like a couple, just four people who are actually you thought were sitting out.
Yeah, the coordinates I posted there's Oak Forest if you wanna.
Oh, there's one right where we spawned too.
Was there? Oh, I didn't see it. I moved away.
If you go towards the birch, you miss it. But
I just got two apples. Oh yeah. Yeah, I'm far away from that now. Unfortunately, I would not know where that is. I'll happily come back in a minute. I'm just gonna get some basic stuff.
Alright, here's the question. We're all old people, but are we old enough to where we cave together or separately?
I don't mind. Okay, fair enough. That's
yeah, fair enough, yeah.
Like, I personally don't care.
Yeah, but...
I don't think Feng likes us.
Yeah.
No, I do. I'm so used to cave by myself, because what happens is if I cave with people, I just end up following them around and not do anything else.
That's fair.
It's like... Yeah, you cave, and then I just follow you.
Yeah. No, I think it is ultimately the better strat.
Yeah, cover more grounds.
It is definitely a better strat. I personally don't mind whether or not we cave together or separately. I will just accommodate for whatever my team wants.
I will hold hand. Oh, I see someone. Green team?
That's
me.
Yeah,
I'm on green team.
Oh, are you green?
Yeah, we've got, good to know. Like, all the...
Cows and really want to make a sword? Yeah. No, not really.
We're camouflaged. Green team.
Yeah.
I don't need that anymore. Don't need that anymore.
Chopping trees. Hopefully there's no skeleton near me. Every time I'm chopping trees in the forest, I'll be scared of skeleton and creepers.
Chicken.
Oh, yeah, I guess I can cook some food up while I'm here.
Oh, that's an excellent idea. Splendid, dare I say. I'm gonna cook some food as well.
Brilliant.
Who's the team you guys want to find the most?
I mean, anyone
I don't know.
Far. I would kind of want to fight red team just because I know them.
Yeah,
well,
me too. I want to.
Yeah. I think red team is definitely a very strong team. Like, in comparison to this round, I think red team is quite strong.
Yeah.
Yeah.
I think. I mean, I could be wrong. I don't know.
D-Bird is a reckless player, which means he does a lot, takes a lot of damage in like the PvE area. But once he's in PvP, he's quite frightening.
Yeah. He's...
But I will just say, Owl is the exact opposite. He will probably not take any damage, but that's because he plays very slowly, which is better for us in the PvP terms. So, I was actually surprised he joined. He doesn't really play UHC anymore. So he's a little bit rusty. Not trying to throw him under the bus, but basically, if you see that team, he might be the easiest one to pick off.
I mean, but he so, knows Sofa's on there as well.
Yeah, but then, Sofa, Sofa demolished last season.
That's true, yes, actually.
She did really well.
That is very much true.
She did better than me.
Yeah, and me.
She got, two, three kills? Something crazy? She did something.
Sofa is tier one in this roster. Let me just...
My first tree gave me 2 apples, and it took me a further, I think, 20 trees to finally get my third.
So it's safe to say vanilla rates.
Yeah, it's weird how luck works works like that.
I don't even have any right now. I made a shield, and
you have iron?
Yeah, I have iron from the start because I spawned next. I ran into the little water pond and there was iron in there, so I'll just grab it.
So you're saying you're cheating?
I am totally
cheating.
Fang. Fang, okay. Fang. Okay, the drama. The drama.
We're too old to cheat.
Up. We're too old to cheat?
Fine, we're allowed to.
We need to take it slow.
Okay, I'm not gonna lie, the second you said that, my back started hurting, and I was about to say, oh my god, my back hurts, guys. And,
further perpetuating.
Yeah, because, old people tend to complain about their back.
Mm-hmm. We're all in agreement on that, right? We're officially the old team, I don't think we can change it now, right?
Nope.
That saves us some trouble trying to figure out names later.
We just officially the old team.
Tasty, didn't you spend the entire of last season just crouching or something with Gavin and Ford?
Basically.
Should we just do that again?
First episode was just us going.
We need our canes.
We need to stick it slow, guys. It's a slow paced round.
You guys killed me, so it was a great strategy.
We're too old to go fast. We have to go slow.
Yeah. Hi, Tasty.
Who is the slowest Sonic character? Because I can't be Sonic. I can't be
probably
Sonic.
Big the Cat.
Okay.
I can't imagine that guy running faster than.
What's a good name? For that, hello,
big Joey,
hi, I see you, Pat. How you doing?
Where are you? I swear, if you touch my chickens, then you can have them. That's because we share. We're a team.
Oh, okay. Well, there's a sheep here. We don't need that because it's not like Phantom Land, but
yeah.
Oh, Tasty, I have one eye and you want it.
But Joey, mutton's so nutritious and delicious.
I'll take it.
Oh, it is. You're right. It's tempted now. I like how you just leave these animals to me. Thank you. Yes, I appreciate
you're
that.
Welcome. You're welcome. I've got 17 steak already. What I don't have is a single apple, and I've deforested the heck out of this place.
I got 4. I can give you some if you want. I got 4.
What, sharing in a UHC? I don't think so, Joey. That's
didn't you
crazy.
Literally just say, not even a minute ago, that we share the animals?
We're too old to share.
We cannot share anymore.
Anytime
what
I need a
this?
Cop out for any reason,
what is
it? Too old for it.
Wait, what is this? Oh, no, this is fine. No, okay, Minecraft just confuses me. Never mind. Dude, this terrain looks so weird. Is that a lighting glitch or what? That just doesn't seem right to me.
Hey, keep an eye out for surface caves, because we're going to have to go down pretty soon.
It's turning night. Is this the surface cave?
I would be cautious about ones in like this direct vicinity, because a lot of mobs have had time to spawn in there.
I want more sugarcane. Dude, in the last season, I have five. In the last season, I saw Tasty from there. In the last season, I collected, 10 levels in the first day. I was, so happy. This season, I've not even got five. Tasty, you have a shield as well?
Yep.
What the hell, guys?
I told you, we're too old to share.
Yeah, they just don't want to share with us.
Hey, Joey, can I get some apples?
You want some?
Maybe just one would be nice, you know?
Found some more chickens. I'll come to you.
I found a spawner.
None of these trees.
I found a skeleton spawner at the surface.
I guess we're not... So, do we want to keep it?
We could get some good XP from that.
Oh, and bones too, yeah. Wait, Pat, where are you?
I'm where we met.
Oh, okay. I'm on my way back.
I'm where the first day we met.
I found a surface cave.
I remember it like it was today.
Found a surface cave there.
Is TC the coordinates?
Can I get you? Oh, you have the coordinates.
PMC. Oh, are you coming to me? Okay, I was going
back.
Yeah,
I'll come to you.
I see some cave.
That's where the thing is.
We might cave together for the first night, Joey, if that's okay.
Yeah, that's fine. I don't know what's down here. I haven't gone in it yet.
We're too old to go solo.
Oh, I'm using a slight light map. It's not much. It's literally just so, the blinding light of, the sun or, my own light doesn't make me blind.
Haven't we established that we're too old to cheat, Joey?
This doesn't count as... Is this cheating? I can turn it off. It doesn't... I still use torches.
I don't know. I'm not the organizer. I can take a load off.
You know, I'm okay with it.
It's literally what I used for esoteric, and you were fine with that.
I'm also using a light map as
There's a couple of caves here.
Joey, I went to that spot, and I don't see you.
The fuck? Oh, sorry. I should be more PG.
Did you go... the PG and the PGU still exist, Joey.
I am standing here. I see a witch, so please get here soon.
Oh, that's not quite inviting.
I'm staring at it.
Oh, I see a creeper.
That's not me.
You sure?
I see your name.
I see you. I'm coming. Where's the witch relative to you?
It's over there.
Oh, okay. We're good then.
There you go. Okay, if you don't want the apples.
This is great. We could just hold some... Oh, where are they?
I've got them in my inventory.
What did I tell you about sharing, Joey?
You told me you're getting apples! What do you mean?
Skelly.
Jesus, thank you.
Yeah.
I didn't see. I was just about to walk straight in there. I'm so rusty at this game, dude.
Nah, it's all good. Off. Yeah. Oh, no, do you have any iron?
No.
Cool. Okay. Do you have torches?
Yeah, here you go. I got a bunch. Here you go. Take off.
Oh, well, I wasn't going to ask you because we don't share, but I'll take them.
Take.
Just no, drop
that's fine.
Them. If you happen to drop them, I'll happen to take them, you know.
I'm going down here, by the way, guys. Whoa, TL's not allowed.
It's PMC.
PMC?
Mm-hmm. I do PMC.
Okay.
Wasn't there...
section?
Joey, here, this might have been one of your private games a long time ago.
This is a huge cave.
There was one UHC where, the command everyone thought was for telling chords was... it would, broadcast it to everybody as opposed to just team chat or something. Do you remember that?
No.
It was a long time ago. I don't know. But I remember several people started sharing chords.
That definitely sound like a mistake I would make.
I think what it was people were doing TC for team chords, but it was supposed to be team chat, but the way that plugin was set up was everybody was on the same team. So then it just broadcasted the chords to everybody or something. I don't know.
I see.
Basically, I gave away my position and I was like, I guess we have to fight.
Oh, no.
Oh.
This cave is huge where I am. I found a second part to it.
I'm very carefully going down, but I found a ravine. Is that what you're talking about?
No, I went a different direction. I see some iron though, which makes me happy, because then I can get a shield.
Yeah, the shield would be super nice. Actually, I need to turn my screen brightness up.
I need to make torches because I don't want to die.
Okay, this might connect towards where you are. There's a lot of iron here.
Oh, I found some coal, that'd be great. Except I forgot that Joey already gave me torches.
Oh, shit.
You good?
Torches in offhand, yay or nay.
Oh, Dino took a lot of damage already.
Oh! Okay. That's not Dino. Anyone but Dino. He doesn't deserve that.
Give me blocks. Okay, I want this iron, but I also need to block this off. This skeleton will not come any closer. That is not enough blocks.
Tasty, is pots on?
Yes, I think, yeah, I think so. No, just not tier 2, I think.
Okay, gotcha.
But
so I assume Nether's disabled, or Nether's enabled.
Nether's enabled, as far as I'm aware.
Was there advancements last time? I remember there being advancements last time, because I remember I was planning on going to the Nether, and then all of a sudden I see flues enter, and I'm like, you know what, maybe yeah. not.
Dude, well, the Nether, we had such an awful spawn in the Nether. And then we went into it and we're just like, all right, well, this is a cursed Nether, so we left. But when we came back, it led us to a cave full of golden diamonds, and we were so happy.
Dude, you have no idea. I was literally about to, like, start making a portal, and then I see Flues get the advancement. I'm like, you know what? No.
No.
Like, if you guys had waited, like, 5 more minutes, I would have definitely been in there.
To be fair, I don't think we would have won if you did confront us. Like, we might have won that battle, obviously, but, like... The whole
wouldn't have won the whole game. Yeah.
Yeah. That because that could have dented us decently.
I had decent stuff, but I mean, I was only a solo, and that's not good enough in a team of 3 game, no matter what you got.
Yeah. I mean, you dealt some damage though, didn't you?
Yeah, I did. Could have played much better though. Definitely could have done more. I think. These are massive iron veins. Jeez.
Yeah, iron veins are up.
I got plenty right, here. I don't know if you need any, but I got loads here.
Well, every iron vein I've found were like veins of 8. So
what you're saying is because you're the organizer and you're on our team, you got us some pretty good cave seeds.
Sure.
Yeah. We're gonna win this round because we got the organizer in our pocket.
Yep.
I really didn't do anything for this season.
That's how it works.
Well, we'll let Tasty do all the battling for us because he has like OP powers.
Oh, my dick broke.
Did it play you the sound?
No, it didn't actually.
Isn't that weird? Why would they get rid of that? I don't know.
I don't think they got rid of it. I think they just a bug in this version.
Yeah. It's crazy how many features they've added, and there's still so many old bugs. Like the water glitch. I really hate the bucket.
Oh, I'm
water
really
glitch.
Close to stuff.
Yeah, we both are. I see your name tag. We're about the same level. But I'm smelting up some iron.
I found 47 iron at this level.
Oh my god, really?
Yeah. I'm at Y58. There's a cow above me. Yes, that is the sound the cow is making.
Thank you. I was just making sure, you know. I
cow does go moo, yes. Often.
I haven't studied it since I was like 2, so. Do.
I need blocks. Is there like a dirt patch around here I can grab? Oh yeah, there's some dirt here.
Yeah, there's a ton of iron in this cave, not gonna lie.
Yeah, there's loads, dude. Oh, I just found more. I was just digging out dirt to get blocks, and I found even more.
Maybe,
yeah, iron the coal does, like, so much.
I don't know, maybe, Joey, maybe I'll just go to the surface once day comes, and then look for another cave, but also, like, look for structures and stuff.
Yeah,
it'd be nice to find a village or whatnot. As much as I like holding your hand inside the caves, it's like, I might as well.
I need it, man, please.
Just every time you feel anything, just imagine it's my hand.
Feel
just anything? Make sure it's not a zombie.
What if I feel pain? What if I feel pain? What happens then?
Then just remember that you're an old man and that happens naturally, okay? You can't stop that. It's the natural process. It was a bad idea putting Joey and I
on the
screen.
It's weird. It's weird. Usually whenever someone talks about age, I start getting like really anxious. But like today, it's just like, you know what? No.
You gotta embrace it, you know? You gotta bring the old out inside of you.
Embrace it. I have 19 extra iron. How do I have 9? How did that... I just wanted to dig out dirt and found a 19 vein of iron. I just... What the hell?
Tasty's doing a lot of slash set blocks behind the scenes.
Well, no.
I don't want Tasty. If you're going to spawn anything on me, spawn blood diamonds or something. I don't want 19.
No, you got to. No, we need to take it slow. We can't do. We can just jump to diamonds. Yeah.
It's too sus. It's too sus.
Are you the imposter?
Call emergency.
Will anyone get the reference? There we go. From such first song. God. Sounds like a self-report. I don't even play the game. I tried it and I don't really like it.
End of episode one. See you next time, guys.
Bye. Thank you for watching. See you next time on Among Us.